The cyst became smaller compared with the previous size. We target the lesion and we can see the tip of the needle within the lesion. At this occasion, we could remove only a minimal amount of fluid. Now the phase of ethanol injection. The tip of the needle is easy to identify in the center of the nodule. We slowly injected 1 milliliter of ethanol.